You don't need to change the way you look. You know, most of the world's problems stem from poor self-image.
This is the most reckless thing you've ever done.
Oh, come on, Lois. What about the time I was on that airplane? I don't know, Brian. Maybe Lois is right. Maybe it is time for me to get a job.
Yeah, too bad you always blow it in the interview.
So, Peter, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Don't say doing your wife. Don't say doing your wife. Don't say doing your wife. Doing your... son?
Besides, I know how to deal with children. Unlike Mr. Geppetto.
Oh, no, I dropped my glasses. By the way, Pinocchio, there was a cookie missing from the jar. Did you take it by any chance?
Yes, Papa Geppetto. I'm sorry.
Are you sure you took it? Because, I'd believe you if you said you didn't.
No, I took it, Papa. I wouldn't lie to you.
You could try. Who knows, you might get away with it.
I'm entitled to these things, Lois. Especially after I got shafted by that Asian Santa at the mall.
What you want? What you want for Christmas?
I was thinking maybe one of those old-timey...
Too late! Take too long! Sad Christmas! What you want?
Fire truck!
What color?
Red!
Next!
Ah!
She said yes? My God, I'm cooler than that cheetah from the commercials.
Oh, God, there is no drummer better than Neil Peart!
It ain't easy being cheesy.
Oh, boy, I usually only get this excited when they say the title of a movie in the movie.
I'm telling you, these drug dealers represent a clear and present danger to the United States.
He said it! He said it!
All I'm saying is, what if this is as good as it gets?
There it is! There it is!
The only way for me to solve this crisis is to be Superman 4, The Quest for Peace.
Oh, that's why they call it that. These are outdated and obsolete, like white tracks guys.
On your marks, get set, white guys, go!
I have high hopes for this. I had a Cliff Bar before we started.
Everybody else!
Phew, I thought they were coming after us.
Alaska? But that's so far away. And the summers are so short.
Yay!
Summer's here!
Awesome!
Best summer ever!
Let's stay friends!
I lost my virginity!
Yeah, right. To who?
You don't know her. I met her at camp.
What do you know about sushi?
I don't care about the sushi. I just want to yell at customers when they walk in the door. Irashaimase! Hajime mashite! Here comes our black guy!
What I won't miss, that waiter who thinks he has to be funny. Yes, I'd like the chopped salad, please, and could I get no onions on that?
I've got a few connections in the back. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, that's funny. If there's one onion on that salad, you can forget the $1.80 tip you need to live.
Faked my own death once. No dentist appointment for this guy.
I need a check for the school field trip.
Jeez, Meg, didn't I just take you on a field trip? Okay, here's the field. Goodbye forever. Ah! Meg! I'm injured! Please help me! I smell gas! Meg! I'm still alive, but I'm badly burned! Come save my life and nurse me back to health! Oh, God, why do bad things happen to good people? Fine. He'll fit in great there. Not like when I went to Hogwarts.
Slytherin. Hufflepuff. Housing for registered sex offenders.
Ah. Don't worry, Lois, I'll get rid of it. It'll be a piece of cake, just like my penis enhancement. I want it to hang down to my knees. They moved up my knees.
I demand you enlist.
Peter, you can't send Chris to Vietnam. They're bombing women and children. You have no idea how bad it is over there.
I don't. Oh, I know war, my friend. I stormed the beaches at Normandy. Yeah! Of course, it was 1958, so the resistance wasn't quite as stiff.
No running! I said no running!
I'm not running!
Minions 3?
Yeah, in this one, Gru has been replaced by Harvey Weinstein.
Oh, you like working for bad guys? I'll show you a bad guy. Now you touch it. You know what to touch.
Banana!
If Connie gets out of line again, don't be afraid to show her who's boss. Like I did with those squirrels. Hey, neighborinos. So not a huge deal, but if you guys could keep your chittering down, I'm trying to get some writing done in the house.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no problem, bro. Also, maybe you could go your own face, huh? Could that be good? Yeah!
Okay. All right, thanks, guys. Stewie, what are you doing here?
I followed you into your cutaway because I didn't believe you showed anyone who's boss. And I was right.
Did you get a sleeve tattoo of Freddie Mercury?
Yeah, it's a cutaway.
Okay, tip, I'll do cash. Good, you heard me. Would you like to donate a cup of coffee to a soldier overseas? Yeah, that seems like a good cause.
Hey, here's your free cup of coffee from a lady in Rhode Island.
What?
Kids are scary, especially that fourth grader writing on the board. Oh, that is such a load of truth. A wonderful load of truth.